I'm Tom Arr, and I want to invite you to worship with us at Village Church in September. I'm beginning a new sermon series we're calling Now and Tomorrow, Village Church. I've been here a little over 10 years now, and a lot's happened among us. It was better by Sunday when Katrina hit. Some of you opened your home to those displaced by that horrific storm. It was the Sunday that we stood with Rose Brooks Center for Domestic Violence, and the Sunday that we stood with Hillcrest Transitional Housing. The NEMA Community Fellowship is now the NEMA Community Church. There have been hundreds of memorial services and hundreds of weddings, hundreds of baptisms. There's a lot that's happened over the last 10 years. But every now and then, God gives you a moment that's like no other. And for us as a church family, the Now and Tomorrow Village Church campaign, it's one of those moments. This campaign is about who we can be, not only in the months to come, but in the decades to come. I want to share it with you, and I hope you'll be here because of your love for this church and this church's love for you, and because of our shared hope that we can be as vital and vibrant in every tomorrow as we have been in our yesterdays. The session has established some important and exciting plans, and we've been talking about it for several years now, but I want to tell you every detail. So I hope you'll join us for worship from September the 7th to October the 12th as we reflect together what God might be able to do among us now and tomorrow. You won't want to miss this.